in the air, slicing over his Margot, fighting the sun. Margot, oh, and he crashes over the wall, and he's got the ball in his glove. It's an out. What a play by Manny Margot. Oh, man. We were all waiting to see him stand up. That is a deep fall right there. It's not just on the level of the playing surface. It's about a 6-foot drop on the other side of that fence. Man, what a play. Hit a 3-run bomb and come up with the defensive gem of the day so far.
Can you be the player of the game in the second inning?
Good call. Well, Jeff Francoeur, you played here at Petco as a Padre. That was some catch by Manny Margot.
Well, you see him fight not only the sun to go over there and be it. You said it, it's a deep drop-off. It's not one of those things. And you can see he catches it, sells out. But right here at the end, look, when he flips over, you said it goes down. Boy, you can really see his legs, knee hit the thing. What a play.